Aquaman is so big. It wants us to visit all these new kingdoms and meet all these interesting new different characters.
There's a lot of new worlds that we're creating.
It's very much larger than life. It's just full-fledged fantasy.
The glory of this movie is the spectacle, the color, and the visuals. It is this globe-trotting adventure that Jason and I have.
One of the coolest things about Aquaman is because it takes place underwater, there's so much unknown.
They end up discovering a massive world, the Lost Kingdom. It's ancient and very tough. With these monstrous creatures.
There's nothing that I've ever been a part of that's like this.
You have these characters that you can relate to, that you can identify with. You can take them on this weird and crazy journey to all these different strange worlds.
It's always fun to watch James make something on this level, and I'm always like, I don't know how you're doing it, man. He makes massive, massive movies. Blows me away.
It really fires up people's imagination and makes them want to go on this magical journey.
If you lead, the Seven Kingdoms will follow.